Hey! How you doing, Dan? Is that my toaster?
Right, it's yours. I fixed
it. Oh, hot dog.
It should work fine now.
Oh, that's great. That's okay. Really wonderful.
You can,
Oh, yeah. That's fabulous. What was wrong?
Oh, I just had a broken coil on it, but, you know, no problem now.
Okay.
Should work good.
Okay, how much are we?
Bill you later.
Okay. I'm going to have some toast. Didn't have any breakfast this morning.
Wow.
See you later.
Okay.
Hot dog. Toast. Oh, the rest of the papers. Shop.
Yeah.
And did you come in here and tell me that you fixed the toaster?
Yeah.
Is that right? Why did my toast burn? Just look at that, man. That's charcoal. It's not toast.
Hey, that's burnt.
An astute observation on your part. Man, do you run a fixing shop or not?
Hey, let me take a look at it. Wait a minute.
This is... you.
Oh, well, no wonder it's burnt. You turned the dial up too high, man. Look at that. Look how far up you have it.
Man, are you trying to tell me that I don't know how to make a piece of toast?
Well, it sure doesn't look
right. Wait a minute. Look, I make toast in here every day.
Yeah.
Every day I make toast in here.
Mm-hmm.
So you going to tell me I don't know how to make toast?
Well, I don't know, but I think I could run this store a lot better than you could. I'll tell you that.
What?
Yeah.
You think that you could run... You don't even know how to run a fixing shop. So how are you going to run this store?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do something.
All right, what?
Let's switch.
Sure, all right, I'll switch.
You go to the fixer shop and I'll stay here.
All right, give me the belt, man. Let me have the belt. I'll go to the fixer. I'll run the fixer shop better than you do. Come on, man.
This is
I'm ready.
Running this store. Is it a deal or not?
It's a deal. It's a deal.
Hey, Louise, I'm still waiting for my hamburger, and Leah here doesn't have her sandwich.
Right. Coming right up.
We could have gone down the street and had it already.
All right. Hamburger, sandwich.
Louise, what are you doing in the store?
Oh, well, I told David that I could run the store, his store, better than I could mine. No, that's not what I said. What I said was that I could run this store better than David could, see? And then David said that he could run my shop better than I could, so we switched jobs.
Oh, you did?
Louise.
Oh, it's a little
Louise,
hectic here.
Hold it.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Look, I was supposed to eat a hamburger, and Leah wanted a sandwich.
Right, okay, well, here we go. How's that? Beautiful. He's not
Excuse me.
Yeah.
I know you're busy. Could I have some coffee?
Coffee.
Black with some sugar.
Coffee coming right up. Here we go.
Louise.
All right.
Look at this hamburger. You didn't put pepper on it the way that
coming right
David
up. Right. Sugar, pepper, sugar.
Could I have a full cup?
A little sugar there?
Sugar.
How about a little pepper? Okay.
Louise, you put sugar on my hamburger.
Ketchup, sure.
Oh, I can't. Oh, no. I can't
ketchup.
Eat.
No!
I'm sorry.
Look at this. You put sugar on the hamburger. You put...
Right
come
here.
On, Leah.
You're going to do,
I have to come home with me.
Want... Oh, did you want the... Oh, wow, man. Ketchup in the coffee and sugar on the hamburger. Oh, what am I going to do with all this mess?
Well, Luis, I could make a suggestion there.
What's that, man?
I'll eat it.
You will?
Oh, beautiful. Oh. Oh, yes.
Hello. Fix his job. Yes. Hi. Oh, hi, Bob. How you doing? Bob, I'll have your radio. I told you I'd fix it. Bob, you'll have it. You have it today. No, see, I'm taking Luis's place today. Yeah, you'll have it. Don't worry about it, baby. You'll have it. Okay, bye-bye. You can come by later. Bye. I'll fix your radio, Bob. It's easy. Radios are easy, man. I'll fix this thing. This is simple. I'll just put that in there.
Hello. Hi, Luis.
Well, Luis is not here.
Hey, you don't look like Luis. You look like David.
Hi. Hi, Big Bird. Luis is over at the other store. I'm taking his place today. What can I do for you?
Well, my clock doesn't work right. But Luis said he'd fix it, and since he's not here, maybe I better come back tomorrow.
Okay. Your clock's not working right.
I mean, you think you can fix it?
Sure.
Maybe I better wait till Luis comes back.
No, I'm working to fix his shop today. I'm going to fix everything.
Well, I really like this clock.
I'll fix it. Okay, now you just first tell me what's the matter with it.
Well, usually it tells you what hour it is. It goes dong, dong, dong. Then you know it's 3 o'clock.
Right.
But it doesn't say anything now.
It doesn't dong.
No.
Okay, let me see. Let me...
dong is broken.
Okay, let me just put it on 12. Mm-hmm. Like this, yeah. Let me just do that.
Oh, it makes 12 dongs.
Now, that means there's something wrong inside. So let me get up. Oh, I feel it. Yeah, see, I just moved this little doodad over here. No, don't worry about it, Big Bird. And now.
1, 2.
See, I fixed it.
3, 4.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7.
See, listen.
8, 9, 10.
Well, I sure can fix things.
11, 12.
See?
13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19,
Shh,
David, you sure fixed my clock, all right. Now I'll know when it's 18 o'clock or 24 o'clock or probably 200 o'clock. David, you've ruined my clock!
How you doing, David?
Okay. How's business?
It's not so good. Hey, David.
Yeah?
Second thought. I think you run your store better than I do.
Well, I gotta tell you something. I think that you run the fix-it shop much better than I do, because I was really terrible.
Yeah, let's switch back.
Okay, let's switch back. Hey, man, it's a hard job.
Listen, it is, man. I couldn't. Oh, jeez.
I couldn't fix it. There you go.
Beautiful.
No, oh, that
tools.
Oh, that feels much better. Yeah.
All right.
Hey, listen. Why don't I treat you to something in the store?
Hey, beautiful.
Okay, come on.
How about a Malton?
Oh, yeah. Right. Come on. Right. What a mess.
Yeah. Oh, listen.
No. I tell you, it's a pleasure, because when you go in the fixing shop, you're going to look at some of them radios I tried to
make. Oh, radio? Right. Yeah, listen, don't worry about those. I'll take care of those, okay. Right? I'll fix them.
Know what you want?
A Malton. Right.
Oh, I can't do it. I mean, I can't make it because the Malton machine broke. It broke this morning.
Bring it over, I'll fix it. Free of charge, how's that?
Fine, and look, if you fix it free of charge, I'll give you a Malton free of charge. A deal?
It's a deal.